Gabrielle Marie Jackson.
McElroy, front and center.
School can be hard, but just getting to school shouldn't be. Days spent outside the classroom add up. When a student misses 10% of a school year, it's called chronic absenteeism. In Lincoln, that's just 18 days, and the impact can be devastating. Kindergartners and first graders who miss that much time are much less likely to be reading at grade level by third grade. That means they're four times more likely to drop out of school. For some students, it's nearly impossible to be there when the bell rings. Many of them don't have someone who gets them ready for school. Some struggle with mental health and don't have anyone to talk to. Then there are kids who don't know if they'll make it to class tomorrow because they don't even know where they're going to sleep tonight. Chronic absenteeism happens in high school the most, but the earlier it happens, the harder it can be to overcome. Just 2 years ago, over 1,000 LPS elementary and middle school students were affected alone. United Way sees this problem. We need to make sure these kids know they are not alone. Stable, strong, successful. This is our plan to help these students and their families. These are complex issues, and there are many puzzle pieces that need to fit together to help these families. That's where services like community response and youth behavioral therapy come into the picture. They do more than just figure out why kids aren't getting to school. They fix the problem where it starts. They work with students and set up a support structure that keeps them on track. They get families in touch with people who can help, the kind of help they need. A stable household is how we start building a stronger family. That's the best thing you can give a student to succeed. Right now, only 3 zip codes are fully funded. Your donations will help us bring these services to all of Lancaster County. You can give these students the chance at a successful education. Every one of them deserves that chance. All they need is your help.